winner for Business Owner of the Year goes to Dee Clayton.